Tanya Plibersek and I have some very exciting news for the parents and the school community, and most importantly, the kids at Maylands Peninsula Primary School. I'll let Tanya tell everyone the great news.
Oh, well, thanks, Patrick. Well, Patrick here told me that Maylands is a school that's grown quite quickly from having around 300 kids to around 700 kids, and the kids have been playing in shifts. So Patrick actually made a really good case for Federal Labor to invest a little bit of money to help with a new playground. So $30,000 means that the kids will get a great extended playground. It'll be great for their health, great for their gross motor skills, and I hope it means a lot more fun for the kids when they're at school.
I have no doubt it will. Thanks to the whole school community for putting this on the agenda, and we can't wait to be there for the opening of this new, very exciting playground facility.